contemplative fashion and a tranquil frame of mind, free from every kind of passion. Some solution let us find, let us grasp the situation, solve the complicated plot. Quiet, calm deliberation disentangles every knot.
I know Duchess that they wear that to cause a size of luck. He is rather dunderheaded, still distinctly he's a duck.
I am victim to a cupid bug or party, that is clear. He's particularly stupid, how distinctly he's a dear.
To Jeanette, her I was married, I can profit in a trice. Though her comments were overrated, still I aunt is rather nice.
I do Tessa willy-nilly, all at once a victim fell. She is what is called a silly, still she answers pretty well. She's a silly, still she answers pretty well.
Now when we were pretty babies, someone married us, that's clear.
And if I can catch her, I'll pinch her and scratch her and send her away with a flea in her ear.
That young lady married, do receive her country fjords.
If I ever take her, I warrant I'll make her to shake in her aristocratical shoes.
That is your Giuseppe, you and he will have to part.
If I ever do it, I warrant she'll repulse. Teach her to marry the man of my heart. If she marry Mr. Marshall, you're a spinster.
No matter if I could get at her, I doubt if her mother would know her again.
If I have to do it, I warrant you will. I'll teach her to marry the man of my heart. If I have to do it, I warrant you will. I'll teach her to marry the man of my heart. I'll teach her, 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 I'll teach her.
Quiet, calm deliberation disentangles every knot.